Most importantly, this is a comfort issue. So if you have employees that are constantly complaining or tenants that are constantly complaining about excessive heat buildup or glare issues, this might be a perfect problem. By reducing heat in a home setting, it can make a pretty drastic impact on dinner parties, your kids' bedroom, anywhere where you might have some hot spots. You don't have to get in and let the car air out before you actually get in the car to drive. You won't burn yourself on the door panel or the dash. Not to mention, this is actually going to require the car less time to cool down and let that air conditioner start running. Some cases